This is Martin Luther King. He wrote a speech saying, "I have a dream," which was the most important part of it. This is Martin Luther King saying it. Martin Luther King was born January 15, 1929, and died April 4th, 1968. This is him with his wife. Him and his family protesting. He always wanted freedom. This is him in his casket whenever he died. This is his memorial.